Well, Le Corbusier has always been an influence because of, you know, the not just his philosophy and the five points of architecture, the separation of skin and structure, which has always been important to me, but also the quality of space that exists in Le Corbusier. Early on, and for a very short time, in fact, I used the modular as a dimensioning system and then threw it away because it doesn't work in every every condition. In any event, but what it does is always relates you to human scale, which is what's important about the modular. It's based on the 6 foot policeman. I'm 6 foot, but not a policeman. And it gives you, yeah, this desk is 2'3½". It's a modular dimension. It's the right height, you know. I don't like 2'4", you know, it's just a little bit too high. So there are aspects of the modular which I find, you know, very important, as it were. And it's really having to do with human scale. And when you think of Le Corbusier's work and you go into it, if you haven't been there and you've only experienced the building through photographs, you're amazed at the intimacy of it, and how it's a real human scale. You go into Ronchamp. I mean, besides being an extraordinary work on it from a sculptural point of view, it's the way in which the molding of that space and its relationship to human scale and light is made. And so it's the quality of light, quality of human scale. It's so many aspects, you know, and the richness of Le Corbusier's work.
But also formally was very,
yeah.
You were very attracted.
Yeah.
Details, rails, and ramps. And
yeah. Well, the whole idea of promenade, of movement, and how you move through space, and the use of ramps as one way of moving through space seems to me to be, you know, very important. It began with the Athenaeum in New Harmony, Indiana, which is really all about movement. It's about how you move through the building and see the landscape in this unique setting. Fortunately, the building had no real program, and it's about the experience of being there and how that experience of being there has to do with the Wabash River, the fields, the town, and in a sense, the building frames views and enables you to understand the uniqueness of this place.